ride-sharing company Uber won a court battle with taxicab regulators the other day, but that's not stopping them from cracking down on Uber. They are still out looking for drivers considered to be working illegally, by them anyway. News 3's Antonio Castellan is here with our update. And Antonio, some people think the taxicab authority is just going too far in this crackdown.
Well, Jim, the Nevada Taxi Authority says they are not going to buckle down when it comes to Uber drivers. Uber representatives have said investigators with the authority are swarming in on Uber drivers using guerrilla-style tactics. The authority will not speak on camera, but the only thing they will say is that Uber drivers will continue to get their cars impounded.
Uber, the ride-sharing company, is still on Las Vegas roads despite efforts by the Nevada Taxicab Authority and Nevada Transportation Authority to stop it in its tracks. Uber representatives say the fight is on to keep their drivers working for a long time to come.
Uber continues to stand by all its driver partners. We believe we're offering a great opportunity for to start their own business or be a local entrepreneur.
On Wednesday, a Clark County District Court judge decided Uber would be allowed to remain in business in Las Vegas until a next court date. The judge also decided the Nevada Taxicab Authority would still be allowed to cite drivers and impound their cars because of state laws in place. Last check, 15 cars were impounded. Today, the Taxicab Authority only would say they're still out looking for drivers considered working illegally. Uber reps stress they will back their drivers.
If they are in a situation where they've gotten a ticket or an impound, we've been there every step of the way, and we will continue to be there every step of the way.
Uber and the state will appear in court again on November 14th. It's possible a judge may pose an injunction on the ride-sharing company. If that happens, there's a chance there could be a halt put to those Uber drivers. Jim?
Yeah, my guess is the appeals for this are going to go up to even higher courts. It'll be going on maybe for months. Antonio, thank you.